based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
And another thing, nothing matters except the fact that a title is there for the taking. We'll have to see which one of these competitors can take care of business.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Camel clutch! He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold.
And now he goes for it a second time. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
It appears the back has a giant target on it.
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, Finn Balor hits the mat hard.
The Conqueror's in charge. Brock Lesnar most certainly knows how to get in the head of his opponent.
The challenger not in a great place. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match.
But there is no quitting this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is going to pull ahead. And that might just be what we're looking at here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope Brock Lesnar! What a crafty maneuver.
Oh, no. A slam like that is all raw power. I think the entire ring shook. My back hurts just looking at it.
What a display of power that was.
You don't wear the title by winning a contest. I think the champ will turn the tables here.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
Oh, Finn Balor hits the mat hard.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Elbow to the chest. Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Oh, I think this man means business. The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go. Oh, to fight back like that and then come up short is terrible.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Wow, he's still down after that. Lesnar has him up. That's it. He's out.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
What an offensive show by Brock Lesnar.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Gonna take a trip, John?
Hell no.
Suplex City.
Oh, watch it, Finn.
Oh, the table's just set for a comeback.
Translation is, I wouldn't say goodbye to the champion's title reign just yet.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
F5! Count of 20. Wow.
But here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
He got the job done. This one's over.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned 101.